And drawing lucky number one was Adam Lambert. In his first Hollywood audition, the judges gave him mixed reviews.
Adam, I'm feeling like you're still doing music theater.
I disagree completely. Look at every single artist that define themselves as someone unique and different, and you are that package.
The reason why I want to be on the show is because I want to, like, take a song that we've heard a million times and kind of, like, twist it, make it
good.
I can't.
Today, he's putting his theory to the test with his song choice.
It's Believe by Cher.
Oh, boy.
Yeah. But I won't do disco, I promise.
Okay, all right.
I promise.
So you're out to win them over, all right.
Yeah.
And after all that's said and done, you're gonna be the lonely one. Oh, do you believe in love after love? I can feel something inside me say, I really don't feel you're strong enough.
Adam's risky song choice seemed to strike a chord with the judges.